our nation is busy preparing for an exciting journey to Mars. To live on another planet independent of Earth, we need to prove the systems that will take us there. That's why we are building the world's most powerful rocket, the Space Launch System, and the infrastructure to launch it. And we're testing Orion, the spacecraft designed to take humans farther than we've ever gone before. It won't be an easy journey. That's why scientists on Earth and astronauts in space are trying to find answers to the challenges of long-duration spaceflight. Cutting-edge research on the International Space Station is on the verge of a major boost that will double the time to conduct science by adding an additional crew member. Riding on commercial crew spacecraft, assembled at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida from parts made all over America, astronauts will leave Earth for months at a time to conduct that critical research on the orbiting laboratory. The Red Planet is a destination for future crews, many of whom are still in school, who may be taking their first flying lesson today or starting their first scientific investigation. With the science underway today and coming up with the help of commercial transportation systems, those crews will accomplish a voyage of discovery unlike any other in human history.